Kia ora, and thank you to Pukapuka Talks and to Kerry for including me in this digital installation about belonging. My name is Kirsten Le Harivel, and I am beaming into you from the lovely Kapiti Coast, north of Wellington, from the lands of Te Atiawa, Ngāti Toa, and Ngāti Raukawa. And it's really lovely to be able to share a poem with you wherever you are in the world. I grew up in Scotland and I moved to Aotearoa as a teenager. And all of my ancestors come from Europe, from the west of Scotland, the north of England, and the north of France. The poem that I'm going to read to you today is from my first collection, Shelter, which came out in 2021 with the Cuba Press. The poem that I'm going to read today is called "The Houses on Our Street Are Stuck Together," and it was inspired by my first visit in about 20 years to my home city of Glasgow, to the neighbourhood and the house that I spent those first 12 years in. And it was the first time I had been there as an adult and on my own. So, the houses on our street are stuck together. They have a sameness that is quaint and deliberate, a sameness that mitigates their size. Our garden is no longer an elephant that has lain down and turned into pebbles, but the paper sphere still hangs in the lounge window, and I imagine that you might have kept our Swiss cheese plants. I asked the guy at the pub where the school had gone. Something looked so completely out of place when I walked past my childhood home. The hospital where my mother had rushed me with convulsions was now visible from the front room. He was a real estate agent and knew the area well. It was mid-afternoon on a weekday and he was having a quiet pint before he headed home. He said they had bulldozed it in the redevelopments. No one was surprised that I had come back or that I was in the pub. The suburb would have been quiet, but the Commonwealth Games were on and at Hampden Park, just down the road. I had just eaten a chip butty from the fish and chip shop. They still had the same bench, pizza oven, and soggy vinegary chips. I couldn't find the park. I stravaged around and around in the drizzle, but the red grit fields of my childhood had gone. Thank you for listening.